Hello everyone, welcome to Minecraft Java Edition. I will show you my world. I have been working on it for a very long time. So there is much to show. Oh, I still got bricks. Well then. So here we have the colorful music ponies. Oh no, what is happening? Okay, whatever that was, we are fine. So here we have the TV, the TVI, beautiful, very, very beautiful. Here we have the bathroom with a shower where you can go all wet and clean. And then we have a toilette. Oh no, I fell in it. That is not good. Here we have you do your upwash in here, you know. But this is not for the upwash, this is for your hand. So we will go into the kitchen. As you can see, this is the Kühlschrank. There is nothing inside there. They need to refill that. So this is the stage room. This is the Bühne, where you can do all kinds of stuff, like singing and dancing and all that. And you have windows. You need windows. Lots of windows. Not like the windows you might be using right now. Who knows, maybe you're on your handy. Then you don't use windows. So here we have the fire in the kamin. Very, very calm, relaxing. Here we have a feather tunis room. Very wide. Just like him. Here we have the room of me. This is my room. Wherever I have speakers next to my bed. I guess when I wake up, I want to hear music. But let's get out of here. Next, we have a spinning note. He is a DJ. He makes the music and the remix. Then the next room we have Hyperblitz and Sweethoofs. Very, very large. And there is dirt. That is not good. You don't want this behind your window. That is not good. So, let's keep going. We have... Oh no, what happened here? It is broken. Oh no. Anyway, lots of books. Why is that here? That is not supposed to be here. Lots of books. Because Hartfeld reads books. Then we have the room of Blazing Flare. Very orange. And look, there is a baum. Very beautiful baum. Then we have Echo Beat. He can look into the kitchen. And then maybe when he gets hungry, he can go and flüchten into the kitchen. Lampe.
We have gotten ein Zombie und ein Skelett getötet.
Oh.
Also krieg ich keinen Hund?
Du musst einen Hund mit Knochen zähmen.
Also, kannst du mir her und zeigst mir das?
Skelette geben Knochen, die Knochen gibst du dem Hund.
Ja, aber ich finde doch da keinen.
Da musst du suchen.
Okay, weil... Oh, einer hat die mit roten Augen und sehr böse sieht da aus.
Nee, den musst du auch nicht schlagen.
Warum?
Weil die dann böse werden.
Weil der ist schon böse geworden.
Ja, dann Pech.
Ich suche nochmal.
Ja, mach das. Sorry, ist etwas mit Bruder. So here we have the basement, where we can go down the ladder to the door. We have a lot of tour, many tours, with, oh look, Thundercharm. She has a bow and an arrow. And here we have a lot of books, so we all know who's down here all the time. Then we have the guest room, we call it Gästezimmer, with one bed. It's a very tiny room. Here we have Wall Room 1, with four beds. A larger room. Very nice. Here we have four room two. With only two beds. Here we have the playing room, where you can play your games with your little siblings, your little Bruder and Schwester. And here we have the garden. Lots of trees, lots of flowers, lots of zone. And look! Isn't this beautiful? You can walk around. And then you can go out here and walk around the house. And here, look at this, the bathroom. Again, through the window. So now we go to the next thing. Oh, that was very fast. Yeah, so fast. Look at this. Also lava. Because lava. Oh no, I heard a pferd. Where's the pferd? No, you cannot fall down here. I made it sicher. So you cannot fall down. But maybe here you can fall down. Don't fall down. We don't want you to fall down. Oh look, there is a horse, the pferd. It can spring. And I can go away from it. And here we have the flag. Very good. And you can look down here. And it's made out of Wassermelone. Let's close the door. What else do we have here? Oh look, we can have a beautiful sight and fall off. Oh no, I fall off. Well then, here we have another baum. And something more we have is up here. And it's filled with water. It is like, what do you call it again? It is like a I forgot. What was it again? I don't remember. A schwimmbad, that's what it is. And here we have a Höhle with lots of candles. And this is a sofa with a Tisch and a Lampe. No, wait, you call it lamp. Here we have rooms. Lots of rooms for lots of people. And here we have a hidden tour with nothing inside. And we just keep going. We just walk around. And I forgot where it is. There it is. The bathroom. And look, this is the toilet. Where you can fall into. And then you take your bus over here. Very, very good. I put a lot of Gedanken into this. To make it look very good. Another kitchen, but because this is a Höhle, there have been many, many ways out. So what I had to do is, oh no, we escaped. Oh, this was not supposed to happen. This is very bad. Oh well, whatever. Oh no, it's getting so dunkel. Oh no! Oh, that was very, very dumb. Look who we have here. Boxhorse. Do not touch the glass. But I touched it. Look at the Schwimmbad. It is leuchting. A Huhn.
Huhn. Huhn.
Okay, let's go down here. What do we have? A long way. A long road. I wonder where we will come at. Oh, look at this, it's another house. I wonder, what is this house? Oh, look, it is the same house that we had before. The same. Let's go schlafen. And we are awake. We have the same house with the same things. This was bigger at one point, but then my game lost files, and now it's very, very small. Let's go to the greenhouse. This is the lime. No, not the glue, the lime. This is the house of one of my friends. Lime. You may or may not know him. I have played a game with him. The game is called Portal. Portal 2, to be exact. So let's just walk up here. See what we will find. Oh look, more stars. This time made out of glass. Oh look, lots of trees that look like Pilze. Oh, I thought we have to go swim. But I was wrong. We do not have to go swim. Oh, this looks so empty. There used to be a house. Right here. But that house is gone. But now we will get to the last thing. The last thing that I can show. Welcome. This took eine Stunde to marke, and I don't like it as much. Toilette, again, for both boys and for the girls. Here we have the house of some animals that live here, and then here we have a forest, a wild. And then this is the kitchen. Very, very good. So that was my Minecraft world. Hope you enjoyed this video. And tschüss. Note to self, never try to do an April Fool's video ever again. This one sucks, I'm sorry for this. But hey, happy Easter and happy April Fool's Day. Get a lot of eggs, have a lot of surprises. And don't believe anything anyone is ever telling you, because this day is full of jokes. And again, I'm sorry for everything. This was very cringy. I regret this already.